taking my time, taking my bag. Oh, I'm so sorry, I forgot my words. I'm sorry, because I've changed it. Please don't be mad at me. Can I do it again? Can I sing again? Sorry, yeah, I'm so sorry.
You know what, Katie? You're panicking.
Sir, please let me sing at last.
Today, Katie gets the chance to wipe the slate clean.
I currently work as a receptionist in a hairdressing salon, answering the phones, greeting the clients. I love it. I love my job, but it's always been just such a massive, massive goal of mine to be just a huge star. I just want to be a legend. I would like to create a legacy, and that's what I will do. I would have to say today I'm feeling supercharged. It's terrifying, but it's incredible. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Very well, thank you. Before I sing, I just wanted to say thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. And it's really made me believe even more that this is where I should be. So thank you. I'm going to sing To Make You Feel My Love. The whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. I go hungry, I go black and blue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Walk a million miles for you to make you feel my love. The storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highway of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. Boy, you ain't seen nothing like me yet.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
Thanks. Thank
you. See you later.
Thank you.
Oh, do I want to watch her, and do I want to look at her.
Yeah.
Everything is right here.
Yeah.
Just you trying too hard.
How's that cake?
I'm really shaky.
Hey,
really emotional.
Good emotions?
I don't really know.
So all Katie can do now is wait to see if she's made it through.